taxes.
I itemize my deductions. All this takes about a good week. Receipts are what kills you in this process, because when you have to itemize everything, you have to take all your receipts and like gather them up and then sort them out. I go back in on Excel and I log everything in for my accountant. Mortgage, home improvements, to income, and all my expenses. I have to pay my taxes and I also have to pay my accountant.